I don't think that's either way there's a situation. Neither are we disrupting any business, nor are we being disrupted, as you ask. So, not in that space.